Hi students, I am Tufan. Welcome to CMIS Digital Classes. Today, now we will learn the question number 9 and further of class 3, chapter number 0 revision. Okay. So, first question which we have is 9 is write the odd numbers between these two bits. So, here it is asking about odd numbers and question number 10 is asking about even numbers. So, first, let's learn what even numbers and what odd numbers are. Even numbers are the numbers which are divisible by 2. If we start from 2, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, dot dot dot. These all numbers will be the even number. If you are talking about odd numbers, are the numbers which are not divisible by 2. Just opposite of that. But here, you don't need to check by dividing. Just you have to write the numbers from these two bits. Between these two bits means between 844 to 869 means you don't need to write those two numbers. After 844 and before 869, as much as number that much you have to write. So let's write which are the numbers. 845 is not divisible by 2. So 845. Then 46 is divisible, so 847. So likewise, one number after that you have to write up to 869. So let's write 800 and after 47, 48, not 49. Then 800 and after 849, 850 will be the even number. So 851, then 853, 855. Dot dot dot, you have to write the rest of all. Don't write like this dot dot. Rest of all you do by yourself up to 869. Okay. Same way, if you are talking about even number also we can do like this. Starting from here also it is asking in between, means after that. So after 701, 702, 702 will be the even number. Not 703, so 704. Then 706, 708, 710, 712. Likewise, you have to do the rest of all up to 723. This is all about odd and even. The next type of problems we saw we have is how many numbers are there in all having? How many numbers are there in total of 1 digit, 2 digit, 3 digit, maybe 4, 5, 6, whatever digit it is asking for. So first let's see how to find out in this case. Okay. So how many total numbers are 1 digit? If it is asking 1 digit, very simply you can say by counting that starting from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sorry, 9 up to 9, 9 digits are there, right? But in case of 2 digit, 3 digit, 4 digit, 5 digit, it is not so easy to count and take. Okay. So let's find out some process, or let's discuss some process through which you can check directly how many total numbers are there. So first let's talk about A. Yes, next type of problems we have is you have to find out how many total numbers are there having this much of digit. For example, first one, 1 digit number. Simply you know 1 digit how many numbers? 9 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there is a process to find out is the greatest digit of that particular number, 9 is the greatest 1 digit number, minus smallest digit of that particular number. So greatest, smallest 1 digit number is 1. So plus, after subtracting this you have to add 1 also. So here 9 minus 1 is 8. So 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. So total 9 numbers are there of 1 digit. Okay. One more process is there. Let's find out question number C is Y, which is 3 digits number. How many total 3 digits number? So first you have to check it out that 3 digits greatest number minus 2 digit greatest number. You can do that process also. 3 digits greatest number is 999 and 2 digits greatest number is 99. So if you subtract this, you will find 009. So total 900 3 digits number are there. Or you can follow this process also. in case of this process, it will be the greatest 3 digit number is 999, smallest 3 digit number is 100. Okay, after doing this, it will be 998. Then you have to add 1. So it will be 009. Same answer. So these are the two processes through which you can find out how many total digits are there of a particular number. Next type of problem which we have is, write all the 3 digit numbers using the following digits. The digits given, so using these all digits, you have to write the numbers as much as possible. Actually here it is asking 3 digit numbers, okay. Write the all 3 digit numbers, means 3 digits you have to write. So if we are talking about first one, 5, 6, 7. So let's start from the smallest number will be number itself 567. So 567, one number you can form. Okay, another number 657. 657. Another number 765. So 765. These are the three numbers which you can form using these all numbers. Again, you can form another numbers also, but here it is asking only using only ones. Okay, so using only ones we have done this. Another number also you can form as like 567 we have written, 567 we have written, 765 written, 657 written. Yes, that much only. Next we can write by this one also, by same process you can do by yourself. Okay. Next, look at the pattern and fill in the blanks. So these are the blanks given, some patterns are given, you have to check which pattern it is following and you have to write the formula. So here 18, 18 plus how much is equal to 20? Yes, 18 plus 4 is equal to 20. So 20 plus 4 is 24. So sorry, 18 plus 2 is equal to 20. Sorry, 18 plus 2 is equal to 20. 20 plus 2 is equal to 22, 22 plus 2 is equal to 24. So that means every time we have to add 2 to. So 24 plus 2 is equal to how much? Yes, 26, then 28, then 30, then 32. So likewise this pattern will go. Here also you can see 410. 410 plus how much is equal to 414? Yes, 410 plus 4 is equal to 414. Like here also 488. So again you have to add 4, so 422 plus 4 is 426. Then 426 plus 4 is 430. Then 434, 438. Likewise, you can write the pattern by adding 4. Okay, this is all about the number pattern. So do now the homework, question number 9 to 13 of this chapter. If you have any doubts, any questions, feel free to ask. Okay, thank you.